how anybody could get Europe from 1920 mixed up with Europe in 1991 is beyond approach. That entire map that they have depicting Europe in 1920 after the war is the most inane and insane inaccuracy I've ever seen. That is Europe after 1991, or 1994, I should say. Ugh, who mixes up these maps here? This map right here. Also, what's the deal with Italy and France merging in the 1914 map? Ugh. Somebody please get these cartographically challenged individuals some real geography lessons here. Ugh.